after the consummation of her marriage to the smaller and weaker male of the species, she kills and eats him. Oh, she is delicious. Oh, he was. Such power and dignity, unhampered by sin. If I may put forward a slice of personal philosophy, I view that man has ruled this world as a stumbling, demented child king long enough. And as his empire crumbles, my precious black widow shall rise as his most fitting successor.